revisit everything that went down in this match, and that's what we're going to do. Check out this replay package. Look at the impactful moves here early on. There's that hesitation dropkick. We thought that might lead to the three count.
Wow, beautiful Hurricanrana right there by Jerry Lynn. And then we saw one of the most beautiful VMEs ever performed, the best moonsault ever. And look at Jerry Lynn, though, making the comeback. And at this point, he was so close to that victory, and Chris Sabin cut it off.
And there's the cradle pile driver. We thought that was it. We thought that was the three count, but Sabin stole it. Sabin beat the X Division pioneer, and Chris Sabin becomes, yes, X Division champion once again.